everyone, welcome back to another video on Dead Rising 4. And yeah, we have to find Hammond in West Ridge, and I have a few weapons. Yeah, got some stuff. So yeah, Candy Cane Crossbow. I think this was a DLC weapon from Light. And I am all DLC, because this is Frank's big package. You know, it's got a nice little package there.
Frank, just heard some more rumors about weird shit going on in your area. Perfect for the undead gospel. Get a look if you can.
Oh, what's this?
Hey, Frank, I've heard rumors of survivors at the local school banding together into some kind of secret society.
Uh-huh.
Oh, God.
I'm with you.
What's this one right here? This sounds weird.
Green Goblin? We're in our end zone, boys! You gonna take that, you sissy?
Oh, boy.
What the shit?
It's my high school! My high school! How about I go this? What even is this? I don't know. I just found it and I got it. Football to enable that. Hail Mary! Hail Marys! Oh, sugars! Football bomb! I shot you in the crotch. Should have died. Just go. In the school! I find this fun for some reason. I'm killing people, aren't I? Good thing sober, eh? Oh my god, what is that? Grim Gobbler!
Ow. I'm crying out loud, do I have to do everything?
Yes, oh, yep!
Suppressing fire!
Suppressing fire! Oh my, Grim Gobbler! Yeah, seven. Terror's Atlantic. Later. This is a DLC weapon.
I must win.
Yeah, right. Dead beat bomb.
This is why I hate organized sports.
Yes.
Take care of it? Good.
Wait, what?
You see, the Illuminati are totally in bed with corporate sporting, which thrives off the
Illuminati.
Ow, damn it! Got a paper cut from my flow chart.
Wow. Oh god, I really love this game. You guys actually call upon me now. I uploaded so many parts. I'm sorry. Oh, let's do these weapons. That's on him somehow. Oh yeah, no, how it's only one! Vending machine. We're banned. We're met junior high school. Okay. The nice thing is that this is an actual representation of the first game. Isn't there might be on top? I don't know, I doubt it's gonna be inside. If it's inside, I'll be surprised. It's inside. Okay, magic wand.
I think I can make sense of this.
A wand and a chemical. Well, I need to drop some stuff. So sure, that is actually not a good weapon, really. Got that, and then I need some chemicals. Oh, it's a heal, so I can get this. Oh, chemicals there. Come on. Bloody crap. Pick it up, then. Combo. Oh no! I have to hold it. There you go. Magic wand. Oh! Fairy! Fairy! Nice! Whoa! Center! Oh my god! Oh! It's a Christmas tree! Oh! Hallelujah! A candy cane. Ah, can't be picked up without an extra kiss. Oh my god, it's so nice, isn't it? Mommy! Can I get another one? Okay, let's stop for that. I know. Mommy! I actually get money off my videos. When I did the zoo video, I actually got quite a lot of views. And yeah, I'm quite happy. Yes, it's amazing. Whoa, no! It's the zombies! It's the murder zombies! No! please, please don't murder me, murder zombies. Oh my god, what was happening there? What is that? I don't know. I don't continue. Just go! What bang? Dead Eyes and 2! SUV! Oh, that SUV was nice. I mean, oh, what's this? Okay, this song sounds weird, so I'm gonna talk over it. Okay, it's really weird. It's like me, I don't know. But anyway, oh, it's intimate, I can't remember. And I'm gonna ignore those people because I wanna get to this psychopath, maniac, person, pretty majig, my Bob. Bob! It's Bob. Bob! I told you not to, buddy, go into my games. Get out of my game, Bob. Just notice I'm level 42. How did that happen? Oh my god. It's so dark in here. Open the gates to Mordor. Oh god darn it. I had to do it to myself again. A video I've mostly talked in. So now I've not actually been quiet for a single second in this video, I bet. So yeah. Amazing stuff. It's like I really want to keep these bits in because I sometimes talk about important stuff but I edit it out. And if you notice the last Dead Rising 4 video, I actually kept it all about traveling in it because I was talking about some interesting things. I'm not even sure if it's interesting or not. I can't actually remember. Even though I edited it just yesterday, so and I'll put it today when I'm calling.
My apostles say there's a mysterious cult around town, pretending to take in survivors.
Okay, what? This sounds sort of pertinent.
I don't want to know what they actually do with them. Look into it, but be careful.
Oh my god. They're back! Really, the light! Stay back! Oh my god! They're back! They're back!
What's your problem?
Is that the guy from the first game? Oh my god, it slightly is! They're dropping snacks, I don't know why! The co-leader!
Have you gone back yet?
Yes, you have gone back yet! Die! I don't think I beat you in the first game of my series, but yeah!
Crazy like Willamette.
Yeah. Oh god.
Frank,
yeah, the sacrifice
like
survivors.
Anything you can get your hands on, but maybe stay away from the punch. Damn, some people will believe anything.
Yeah. Oh god. I'm not even sure if they're gonna stay in the game, but yeah. Oh god. Well, Manic. Die! Oh god, die! Just die! Bloody Jesus! It's bombers!
Sucks, I'm getting cranky.
Oh god. Sorry about your face. I hear that, and it's really annoying me. There you go. Jurassic Bar.
Oh, I can do this.
Oh, T-Rex Mass and... Yeah. What? Walker. Okay. 2X mask. Bank robber. Outfit. Oh, yes.
This'll do.
I hear something. Oh, a cell phone. Yay! Give me a cell phone. Oh, wait, what? Is it actually a cell phone? Like, oh, yeah, it's got a cell phone. After the heist. What is this? Home Alone? No, I'm sorry. Let's continue. Let's actually do Find Hammond in Westridge. After 5 years. Did you just see that flip over? What is it doing? The world of physics has gone. And it's time for my new stuff. Oh my. I don't stand a chance, you say? I think you are one! Very one!
You're...
Yes, you are very one. Open.
You're amazing.
Thank
I'm
you.
Not sticking around here any longer. That's
Trendsaw?
For sure.
I've not actually seen that this in the
this.
Game.
I'm out of here.
Apart from Capcom Heroes, but with Classic Frank when he uses random weapons and Trendsaw is one of them. Oh, okay. What weapon is very bad that I don't need? Probably that blast from the past. Yeah. Let's also get one of these. I never do keep these in the video, but I'm going to keep it in this time. Because why not? Reduce the amount of damage from that. Total stamina. Yes, come on. Funny from weapons. Yeah, increases the rest amount of time for that. Oh yeah! Oh my gosh! Let's keep going. Oh my! He is dead.
Going. Oh my!
Oh, I think he might be. I don't know if he is. And I'm now having 44, but yeah, yeah. Oh, what is this? That looks. Is it a distance and not back row jump attacks? What, 25? Could have gone that like 5 years ago. Seriously? In this game. This is actually where the Amateur Zoo video took place. What you have to do is on the map. I showed it in the video, but yeah, you're meant to be here for the first one, then go like here, then go here. And then yeah. But yeah, that is actually one of my most popular videos, so I'm actually quite ready for a chance to tell this. But yeah, I'm actually proud that that's one of my most
really
popular
be
videos.
More careful.
Because it's actually quite a good video in my opinion. And it's like the first one that's actually quite good. And it can be monetized without me swearing. Is there commentary in it? And that's one thing that makes me good. And I actually had some blood tests done a few days ago on Wednesday for me. And yeah. My arm is hurting from that. So yeah, I missed Wednesday at school. And it's actually quite a good day. I got some McDonald's and yeah. Apparently I used to call it Fat Donald's. Four calling birds, three French hens, two tailed doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. Is this still going on? That is kind of annoying. It's dead! Oh wow. You crazy woman. Just say that again, please. Thank you.
Appreciate the help, man.
Fish launcher. I don't have a fish launcher. Forget Jesus it. Christ.
Hammond's gotta be in one of these houses, but which one?
I don't know, Frank.
Hey, come on. Check it out.
Just get out. It's about to explode. Oh, come on.
Holy shit!
How can fish hurt you that much? Like, that much? Come on. Oh, well, I guess it might be in a swordfish. I don't know. I actually didn't check. Oh, my God! Oh! Oh, no! Oh, my God! Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Hello? Abend. Hitmaker.
Huh.
Oh my god, that was amazing, but I'm not gonna get it yet. Get rid of it! Leave Hammond alone! Chip.
I'll take you out!
God! Oh my. Cell phone. Terrorist romantic. Who remembers that Dead Rising 2 song? Terrorist reality. It's actually called Tales Reality, it's not the Tales Reality theme song, but... Bang! Bang! Ho hockey helmet. Oh yes, I look so cool.
Does this make
cool.
my face look fat?
I don't know. That music? Seriously? What's that? Ski helmet! Oh, I would love to go skiing. Make my life easier, Hammond! I don't think she's in here. Okay, this is really annoying me. I have to have a time limit because I have to get something to eat in a little bit. And yeah, the big houses. How long was it? Oh my. Yep, okay. Come on! Goes for a reason for everything. I've covered walls, you know. All you need to do is cover walls and then you get all the girls, right? I'm gonna say that to every single girl, so you know. I'm kidding. Okay, I might do. You know what? I do.
Shouldn't be too hard.
I'm getting like every single combo weapon in this game now. Like, seriously. I see him. There's only 50 in the game, about. Is that a snowball jet? Oh, okay. I thought it was a Woody Santa thing. Oh, these were from Dead Rising 2, yay. Oh my. Can you not? Thank you. So go. Oh god. Hammond, you better be up here. I got Hammond confused with Santa's. They actually look the same, to be honest. You have to admit that. Hammond from Dead Space 3. I mean, no! Woody! Oh my god. Santa's from Dead Space 3. They look so similar. I reckon she is in this one. She has to. It's hot. Yes. She must be now. She has to. She has to be in this one. This is the hardest to get into. Put it back. Open! Hammond! Whoa, that was... Okay.
Looking good. That's gotta be Hammond.
Yeah, well, wait, can they get in? Ooh, I just smashed something. I think they can. I'm gonna be careful now, cell phone. Her name is Hammond. Your name is sexy. Up on tailboat saying good rhyme stuff.
Hey,
what happened to you?
Tom blamed me for the raid, even though he knew it wasn't our fault. He's insane. He's locked people in the cellar, he's banished people, he's put people on trial like he's Henry VIII.
The cock?
And then there's these rumors of people disappearing without a trace.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna kill him.
Oh.
And I'm hoping you're gonna help.
Okay.
So what's first?
There's civilians at Tom's farm. We need to get them somewhere safe.
I'll take care of it. You just get me into that base.
We're on it.
Okay.
All due respect, boss, but mounting a siege isn't exactly our style. We'll get slaughtered.
Think positive, Connie.
I'm positive we'll get slaughtered.
Leave the base to me and Jordan. You three, focus on the evacuation.
That is it for this video in Dead Rising 4. If you enjoyed it, leave a like and we are on the YouTube channel. Please subscribe. Also, I have my own final fortune. So, next video. See you guys.